personal request from a friend of mine. It concerns a certain facility, a watchpoint. Once, it regulated the underground flow of coral. Now it serves to monitor the dormant veins. I want you to attack it. Your objective will be to destroy the sensor valve at its core. The watchpoint is kept secure by SG, the planetside PCA force, which means it's too hot for the corporations to be seen there. In other words, we're flying strictly solo on this one. You'll be going in under cover of darkness. Be ready for anything.
Attacking a watchpoint. You're incorrigible, Handler Walter. How many of your dogs must I kill before you learn?
Is that... Sua?
Pitiful dog. Feel sorry for you. I really do. You may have survived a little longer. You had a different master.
Who are you? An older type of augmented human, fourth generation. Have we made contact? I am Air, a Rubiconian. Please, you must wake up. Before your consciousness is forever scattered in the coral flow.
Augmented human 64621. Vital signs confirmed. Disabling autopilot. Establishing comms link with him.
Raven. I've identified an approaching enemy. I'll synchronize with your brainwaves and maintain contact to support you. Main system, reactivating contact. Into the enemy craft. Pull summer down. That's your chance, Raven. I've taken the cold snake offline for now. That massive dome. The waves are intensifying. Raven, get clear. The enemy can't take much more.
Thank you.
Enemy systems down. It's silent. Raven. You need rest. But first, a warning. The coral surge you were swept up in? That was just a glimpse. A premonition of the storm of flame that will burn Rubicon.
A friend of mine sent me this observational data. Look, 621. The localized coral explosion caused by the surge has a certain directionality. It's headed straight for the central ice field, across the Aulian Ocean. Like a flock of birds or a school of fish, coral loves company. Which means, somewhere in the ice field, there's a huge mass of coral lying dormant. You said you could hear a strange voice in your head. That's a common side effect of old-gen augmentation. Could also be from getting caught in that coral surge. Don't let it bother you.
Raven. The coral explosion completely vaporized northwestern Malleus's Bay Area. And even yet, compared to the fires of Ibis, that explosion was hardly a spark. Raven, I have a favor to ask. Let me remain in contact with you until we reach the coral convergence. I have to see where they're taking us. How this struggle over the coral ends. I must, as a Rubiconian.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode. Two new messages.
I've got some business to attend to. I need to hawk some intel to the corpse and secure a backer for our trip to the ice field. One job for you while I'm out. Rest up. And that's an order.
Raven, I see your handler's away on business for now. About that trip to the ice field, we've received a job from Balaam already. Let's take a look, shall we?
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. You have proven yourself to be truly exceptional. Which brings us to a request. The Integration Program. This program concerns Mind Alpha, a pilotless AC that we have developed. Sampling the various factions' machines to assimilate their technology and design philosophies. We would like you to engage it in arena combat to evaluate the accuracy of our model. Please, assist us with the future of All Mind technology.